Welcome to the University of Delaware ELI, your home for excellence in English teaching. Beginning in 1979, the University of Delaware English Language Institute has offered the highest quality intensive English program to students planning to pursue their university degree in the United States, business and legal professionals, English language teachers, and general English language learners. What are ELI classes like? Here at the University of Delaware ELI, we strive to meet or exceed our students' expectations for developing their linguistic, academic, and professional skills. To meet that goal, we provide opportunities for students to immerse themselves in English. Every student attends two classes every day from Monday through Friday, as well as private tutoring, computer-assisted instruction, and study time in our listening laboratory. This makes for a total of 28 hours of instruction and practice each week. And on the weekends, Saturday and Sunday, students can participate in local and university activities with Americans, visit other interesting cities in the USA, or rest at home. The two classes every ELI student takes are a listening and speaking class and a reading and writing class. We have 7 levels, from basic beginner to high advanced. In the upper levels, students can choose from a variety of exciting courses that develop English skills through a specific topic, like business, the news.
Hello, ELI. This is ELI News 5cast.
American history and culture, drama, and film. We are famous for our innovative approaches to learning. All ELI classes are taught by instructors or professors that are members of the University of Delaware faculty. Our mission is to recruit only the most talented and experienced English language specialists and staff and promote their continued professional growth. Therefore, all instructors are native speakers or have native-like proficiency, hold master's degrees or doctorates in English as a second language or applied linguistics, and have extensive training and experience in teaching English both in America and all over the world. Our teachers are passionate about helping students improve as much as possible, so they are active in attending and presenting at teaching conferences, publishing articles, writing books, and trying new methods that will engage and motivate the students. That means our classes require students to actively use English to participate in small group and class discussions. There's no hiding in the back row or falling asleep possible in our classes. To give each student personal attention, we keep our classes small. Most classes have about 10 to 12 students, and no more than 14 students can be in a class. We also believe in creating the best learning environment possible. Our small classes and excellent location on the University of Delaware campus, where over 20,000 students attend, surround us with an energetic learning community and a great variety of activities. All of our students will receive a university ID card that allows them to check out books from the university library, ride the university shuttle bus, eat at the dining halls on campus, and use the gym, swimming pool, soccer fields, and ice skating rink. There are several buildings where our students attend classes, and these locations are spread out over the university campus. Students can walk between classes or ride the free university shuttle bus. The two buildings in downtown Newark, 108 and 102 East Main Street, have mainly upper-level classes and students studying for academic purposes. The building on the southern side of campus, 318 South College Avenue, is for the lower-level classes. Intermediate-level classes and some culture classes are at the locations on South Main Street and at the main building at 189 West Main Street. There is free wireless access for students in all of the classrooms, and nearly all of the classrooms have a computer, smart board, and a large screen TV for integrating media and technology into instruction. In addition to classes, all ELI students are able to use the Self-Access Learning Center, where they can use the computers, check out books at their reading level, borrow DVDs, and have someone help them to set up a plan to achieve their own language goals. Students in the lower levels also have a listening lab for additional practice. Plus, the ELI is one of the only programs in the United States to offer private tutoring to all students, either on a one-on-one format or in small groups called clusters. We believe our classes truly immerse, inspire, and improve our students' ability to use English. Contact us today to find out how you can become a University of Delaware ELI student.